So we'll do. I don't know her name. Hi, Crystal. Who's the little guy or little girl?
Tessa.
Hi, Tessa.
That's Jeremy.
Hi, Jeremy. Oh, Jeremy's got a crawdad. Hey, yeah, let's get a picture of that crawdad here, bud. I did not ride the kayak down. I walked it down. Yeah, look at that guy.
Yeah, not bad. That's
yeah, but you know,
a few of them in here, actually.
You know what, though? I'll tell you what. With these guys,
yeah.
There's so little meat.
They're, yeah. My, yeah. The last yeah. time we actually were able to collect enough is Lake Tahoe.
Tahoe
has like real big ones. Yeah.
Yeah, look at the size of those claws. How bad is the current? Should have brought some water with me. Let's start paddling up river and see where we go. Kind of staying towards the middle thinking it's going to be the best, but up ahead looks like there's a rock. This is what the bank of the Siletz River is like. That's pretty cool. Turn my head enough. That's pretty good size right there. What's on this side? What's over here? Pebbles. Oh, that's real shallow. glad this isn't Florida with cat and mouse. I just have to worry about Sasquatch. I'm beaching myself. That's where it seems to drop right there. There's the deepest channel. So, I doubt I can make it up that. We're not gonna make it up. Alright. So alright, we'll grab it. We'll just walk over. Definitely stay right over here. So that might be okay. That's it. Thank you. clearly different rocks. Shallow. Thank you. next set of rocks. It's always deep on the outside, isn't it? Chia pet. Chia. Above my paddle. Looks like an osprey. Sitting up in the tree there. It's a red-tailed hawk. see if the still water is deeper. That should work, isn't it? Not necessarily. Sense.